Christ, they are eating shit on their oats. Japanese snakes, small flies fly around. They planted the roots in the betonment. People serve methods, man. I had caught small children bringing cat babies in here, 4 or 5. If you open the door, they jump in and shit under the bed. And I have seen those small child planting these things, planting catnip seeds, man. I've seen it many times. If I have not recorded it, look in the beton, man. Sorry, Satanist, I know how catnips look like. Magnet to cats, I'm going to pick them up. Eat shit and die in hell, you all. No clean major part of catnip. We will see how long it lasts. They gonna plant new ones. I forgot to record. One witch came and filled all this place with some wet old bread. It was here too. It's supposed to make us something. And I picked it up, picked all up, and show it here. Look. I don't know what is in there, but I'm sure it's some dangerous shit. What of it? What's it? Let me guess, some chemicals or some love making that make animals poop parasites. Which animal wanna eat them? No bird touch them. Cats, I have seen them eating this. But how about, is it healthy for cats to eat bread? Is it healthy for dog to eat bread? No, I don't think so. It's just to produce parasites, flies and mosquitoes, man. Not for nothing else. I was myself 10 times. My nails was black of shit. It's how it is. You clean their shit, you get in trouble. If you don't, you get in more trouble. I removed the bed because no living creature was gonna eat that. If they eat, they get sick. And those bread thing is at Moskble. It's one mountain of it, man. They go and throw every day at Moskble. It's full of garbage, man. It's how they attack the religion to those Satanists. Pile of rotten bread, food, like mountain in the Kuble of mosque. That's how they attack. And those covered so-called Muslims sees who is doing it, those witches showing it, or their pimps who never is in the mosque, always making sins. They see them show it, they don't do anything, they are afraid of curses and things. stalking and lynching of the Khan Iris. They are afraid Muslims, is it something named that, Muslims that are afraid of another and then Allah, Where in the book states it? I tell you, man, the food thing too is curse. Be sure of it. It's made for curse. It's been special. What God knows what it's blended in it. Get rid of those dangerous satanism. Wipe them out of the history. Get rid of those Satan's worshippers, those devils, those without blinking an eye will poison you, get you sick, epidemic soon. Get rid of those satanists, man. Shout it out to this lady. Don't show it there, don't show it there, but she acted like I wasn't living in Israel, or she was deaf, did it anyway, and went away. Our British people are, man. This guy over there, which is a little dog, he stood there in half hour. It's all they can do it. If they want to stay there, put there and pick them up. But no, they have to come before my window and do it. All those who comes to my window, man, those are the Sabbateans, Satanists. Others is really animal lovers. But those people use the animals to make devilness, evil deeds, man. Spread shit.